Is day six. Guess what? Guess where I'm at? I'm at home, y'all. It's Sunday. It's day six. And I'm eating a bagel with cream cheese and some hot Cheetos. I know it's bad to eat hot Cheetos in the morning, but I'm addicted to hot chips. So that's it. That's all. But it's day six, y'all. Y'all see my background. It's snowflakes. It's snow vibes over here. Christmas vibes over here. I'm the Christmas queen, and I'll gladly accept my crown. Y'all, we just gonna talk for a little bit, and then I'm gonna show y'all what I'm doing today, because I don't really think I'm doing too much, but it's Vlogmas Day 6, and y'all need a vlog, so we have to do something. We might just go to my granny's house and chill over there, and probably eat dinner with vlog. Her. I'm walking to Durant right now. If you're in Oakland, or if you're from Oakland or you've been to Oakland, you know where Durant is. It's like a little shopping mall, whatever. It's small. Ain't nothing major. But I'm going to go in there and see about the ears pierced, like I told y'all. Give me some earrings, probably. So, yeah, we just walk in there. We're kind of close. But, yeah. So, I'll get to y'all when we there. Or yeah, when we get there. So
first holes, we don't have second holes, correct?
Yes. Okay, y'all, I'm about to get my ears pierced the second hole, so I'll record it. You continue.
My fear is always like if your first holes are messed up, you know, then all the holes after that keep that messed up because we measure it based on the first hole.
Thing gong gong.
Sometimes like the bottom holes don't close that quickly, so I would have just poked an earring through for you and saved you from having to pierce it. But
it's like one big shot, huh?
Yeah,
It's you tensing up for me. Okay, Val, we are at Sizzler's getting a to-go order. So, yeah. So, y'all, I could tell y'all what I got since I already ordered. Hold on.
Let's get a close-up video of her ears.
Can't even turn this around, huh? Girl, just tug.
You can.
Okay, y'all. I'm going to show y'all what I got. Clam chowder.
Thank you.
I got clam chowder. Y'all see? With cheese. To put in my clam chowder. Green onion. And crackers. This is what I'll be eating. This is going to be the end of Vlogmas Day 6. And I'll see y'all on Vlogmas Day 7. Peace.